Come on, kids.
They both got collars, the different colors. They both got collars, the different colors. They both got collars, the different colors. White, blue interview.
A few guys from the warehouse and I went out raccoon kicking one night. It's pretty fun.
Oh, raccoon. Get in my way, I'll kick you. It's only because I love you.
If you ever want to go raccoon kicking, take the Crunty Brothers.
I always leave it on the court, but you cannot assume that everybody lives their life that way. Case in point, when I thrashed Danforth Vaughan in the winter tennis pennant, he didn't take it well, and he congratulated me with a racket to the face. 5 bloody minutes later, when I finally got to my knees, I shook his hand and I said, "It's a pity you couldn't have hit my serve like that." So I think that's a good lesson in never letting someone else win. So that's how I live my life. It's a creed.
Our company Christmas party was postponed last year because we had to work through Christmas. So we had it in January. And my foreman, Hank, he had way too much to drink, and he ended up telling all the kids that Santa doesn't exist. Our receptionist, Susie Chalk, took control of the situation by grabbing the fire extinguisher and like shooting the load into his face, which actually prepared him for his 5 years in prison. Things happen for a reason.
Somebody was sleeping with the CEO's personal assistant.
Look.
I don't like to name names, but Corporate Secretary Vincent K. Kerfuffle really slipped one past CEO Ron Goley.